last eight. So the power play has gone cold to Luke Warner's Healy busting through. In front of Spezza.
Is going to do the bulk of the work here, and Jason Spezza is going to finish this off with a nice shot upstairs, cuts through two defensemen, and then as the Ranger defenseman comes out of position to play him, he finds Jason Spezza on the back door. Right there you see three Rangers converging on him, and that's going to leave number 19 wide open as Kalinin comes over to play Heatley. Spezza gets the puck, makes no mistake, straight upstairs is Val.